Thank you. Thank you all so very much. Thank you for letting me perform for you in this beautiful arena that you built just for me. And it's so nice to be here in Greece, New York, but it's so close to my homeland of Canada, where I live with my beautiful father, I mean husband. And I love her, she's crazy. She don't care that she looks like this.
It's a kid from a Looney Tunes cartoon. It's like a kid with a head that's on an animal. It's like,
she goes, I sing real pretty, I don't care. I meant with the radio. Or a stage far, far away.
Hi!
Hi! Gosh, David.
How are you?
Look at you.
I put a little, just a little something on. Sparkle.
Let's go, Rama.
Silver and gold, silver and gold. This is the preview of our Christmas show, which is August. No.
See what Jim does to you?
It gets all the months mixed up.
It's only 201 days till our Christmas show.
201.
That's funny.
Hey, listen, did you fill out your email addresses? Because I think only 5 of you. Oh, this needs a dishwasher. Anybody else want to get in the drawing? Because, you know, we're going to have to put this out here. You're slow with the drawing because, we're giving away bus tickets to the casino. Now she's like, wait a minute, get out the pen.
Use a lip liner. No, it's okay. I'll walk over here. I'm fine. I don't put it in there. I'm not gonna drop it in there. I'm gonna put it in there.
Oh,
she moved it up there. Wait,
there's only like 10 of them in there. I think we need to give them the opportunity.
Oh, well, okay, 12.
Should we give them the opportunity during the intermission to fill them out? Because I just don't think there's enough time.
How about that? I can leave it here.
If you like that idea. Thank you, Alan. Alan Cusio was here tonight with Diane Chevron.
Oh, look, darling.
Zebra crazy. Oh, my God, on a wheel. I love your zebra. She's like, take me to the casino. What's your name?
Five.
Billy I. Five. Five.
Five?
Vivian. Oh, Vivian.
Oh, five.
Oh, it's Vivian.
Five.
Oh, five.
I just thought she couldn't afford the rest of the letters.
Her middle name is Agra.
Oh, just what you told me. You know,
I have some coworkers here tonight.
You too.
I do. Howard is one of our favorite agents.
Howard,
would you please make your way up to the stage? I want to show everybody. Howard is somebody who's been one of our favorite agents.
Not you, ma'am.
No, Howard. Just keep coming.
Yeah.
That's you. Now, Howard likes to dress in a simple, simple outfit. He doesn't like to draw a lot of attention to himself. And that's why I've always enjoyed having Howard on our team. Because, you know, he doesn't just come to work dressed in a nice pair of khakis. He likes to wear something that draws a little attention. How about a round of applause for Howard Pants? Should we do your drawing now? Do you have your tickets?
No.
No. So we'll do the drawings after intermission. How about that?
Yeah.
So you have the tickets for the bus trip to the casino where you can go play your nickel slot or sit at the bar.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's the jewelry part and stuff, which is just fabulous. Lady jewelry. And then there's act two. More divas. Who did you miss in this act?
Barbara.
She's coming.
Gaga, Tina, they're all on their way.
But first,
they're on a golden memory bus. They're on their way here.
They're on their way. They were at the casino. So, what you do now is make your way to the restroom, make your way out and have a cigarette, make your way and have a vodka, no tonic, just vodka,
or
a dessert or whatever, and Vine, you just keep wearing that blouse. I love it, girl. We'll see in about what?
10 minutes?
Yeah, all right. Intermission.